Think that you are now in England and want to go to the Switzerland and see your friend there. First, you need a plan of your trip. You are supposed to go by your own car, and for the first factor of your plan, you need to see from which countries and cities you want to pass to reach to the Switzerland. The next factor is time. You need to calculate how much time you are going to spend on each countries and cities, and also in total, and when you are going to reach to the Switzerland. The third and the most important factor is money. You need to calculate how much money you are going to spend on each countries and cities, and also in total of your trip. And the last factor is, are you supposed to use highways or not? So it shows the quality of your plan and the quality of your trip. After planning all these factors, you start the car and the trip starts. Oops, suddenly this sign pops up on the road. It shows that the road is blocked. It's because of heavy snowing. In project management, we call these blocks as risks. Have you foreseen these risks before planning? If the answer is yes, you have a good plan. Congratulations. If the answer is no, your plan will be in delay. At this point, you have to call your friend and tell him that you can't catch him on time. So let's come to project planning now. Project planning is like planning from one point to another, like our example. That from England to Switzerland. The countries and cities which we mentioned previously in our example are now our WBSs and activities, which shows our scope of plan, the time and money, or we call it budget also. In the project, the quality is the kind of materials you use in the project. The blocked road is risk. If you have analyzed these block roads before planning, it means that you have a good plan. If you have not analyzed, so your plan will face delays. So, as a conclusion, if I'm asked, why do we schedule? I say, we schedule to make a plan with the help of a software here like Primavera, to control budget, time, scope of work, resource, risk and delays, and quality. Just pay attention, all these factors are connected each other like a chain.